I do think that even half what Andy McCarthy said, which is, if even half of it is true, then he's toast. I mean, it's a very detailed indictment, and it's very, very damning.
You can say until you're blue in the face, this is presidential record stuff. It went criminal when Trump covered it up, tried to keep the documents, potentially tried to destroy documents, et cetera, et cetera. And that is absolutely very, very serious stuff.